These little guys play a big role in your shifting performance. In this Tech Tuesday, we're gonna look at barrel adjusters. Barrel adjusters are used to make sure the derailleur's guide pulley lines up with the cog so that each shift lines up with each cog. They can be located here near the derailleur or up at the shifter. We remember from last Tech Tuesday that bikes commonly use an index shifter that moves the cable in small, predetermined increments with each click. As the barrel is adjusted, you can see the shifting positions move. But what if your barrel adjuster runs out of adjustment? Just tighten the barrel back in fully and then out one or two turns. Make sure you're on the furthest outward shift position and the smallest cog. Then remove the slack from the cable at the pinch bolt. The process of lining up your shifting positions with your cogs is called indexing. And when you're doing it, you won't rely as much on lining it up visually. Instead, you'll use shift performance and your ears to listen to the sound your chain makes while pedaling. You can hear it here. So if this was properly indexed, it would sound a little quieter. More like now. There's a lot more to it, and Calvin walks through the whole process of indexing in our upcoming Repair Help series on derailleurs and shifting. Look out for it at the end of July, and thanks for watching this week's Tech Tuesday. With our channel, and especially the Repair Help playlist, we focus on creating content that adds value, solves your mechanical problems, and hopefully is a benefit to you. So help us out, leave comments, give stuff a thumbs up if it's helping. Tell your friends to check it out. It all makes a huge difference. Thanks, and take care.